How to send money online with Western Union app. Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how you can do this easily. So make sure you watch this video carefully so that you don't miss any of the steps in this process. First of all, you need to launch your Western Union mobile application. And then you simply need to provide your email address and password, and you simply need to log in into your account. Now, once you've successfully logged in, you are going to see this estimate tab where you need to first select the country in which you want to send your money. So in order to select it, you simply need to tap on it, and then you are going to see a bunch of different countries in which you can send your money. So you just have to select the country in which you are going to send your money. After that, you need to provide the amount that you want to send. So in this you send section, you simply need to enter the amount, and then in the receivers section, it will show you how much the other person from this particular country that you have selected is going to get that money. Now, once you've done that, you will be shown the option of how will your receiver get it. So among the given options, you just have to select the option that best suits you. As for this video, I'm going to select it as bank account. So if you have selected the same, then it will ask you how will you pay. So you just have to select your payment method. So as you can see over here that in my country, I have various options such as credit card, debit card, bank transfer, and Google Pay. So among the given options, you just have to select the one with the help of which you are going to make the payment. Once you have selected the option, you just have to scroll down and it will show you the summary. Basically, it will show you how much you are sending and how much the other person is going to get. So once you have filled these details, you simply need to press this next button in the bottom. After that, it will show you some terms and conditions and some of the instructions that you need to follow. So you simply need to tap on this accept button, and after that you will be redirected on the send money page where you will be asked whether you want to send this money to yourself or you want to add a new receiver. So in order to add a new receiver, you simply need to tap on add a new receiver option, and then it will show you this pop-up where it will ask you whether you want to allow Western Union to access your contacts. So if you want to do it, then you can press allow, but for this video I'm going to set it as don't allow. So over here you need to provide your receiver's information such as their first name, their last name, email address, their home address, etc. And after filling these details, you will have to scroll down a bit and you will have to provide their bank details such as their bank SWIFT code, account number. After that, you need to tap on this add button in the bottom. Once you do this, you will be landed on this page again where you need to select your receiver, and then you will be landed on this final page where you need to review the information that you have mentioned previously, and you simply need to tap on the send money option that you see in the bottom in order to initiate your transfer. After that, you need to follow further on-screen instructions in order to send money from your Western Union account. So I hope this video was helpful, and if it was, then please consider liking this video, share it with your friends, and subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much for watching.